Laissez donc ma maman. Oui, je sais.
Oui, je sais.
C'est vrai qu'elle n'est pas parfaite. C'est un héros. Et ce sera toujours fièrement que j'en parlerai.
Que j'en parlerai.
Que j'en parlerai.
Tu as, comme il dit, après tout ce qu'elle a fait pour eux, pardonne leur bêtise. Oh chère mère, ils te déshumanisent. C'est plus facile, les mêmes te goûtent. Et tout le monde ferme les yeux.
Okay, thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping up now. Thank you for attending.
The most prestigious club competition in European football, and now it comes down to this, the final itself. Who will prevail? It's Barcelona. They take on Real Madrid, and it's coming up next on EA TV. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It's Barcelona taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It should do. Just look at the quality down there.
Barcelona. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Emerick Laporte in central defence. And leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski. Starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. Champions League final. We're about to find out which team is the best in Europe. And that's great work to keep it in play. Toni Kroos. Mendy. This is Kroos. Benzema. Sandro Tonali. Really good challenge. Robert Lewandowski is one of those natural finishers and could be a big part of the story today, Stuart.
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box. Clever little one.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. And it has arrived, the opening statement in this UEFA Champions League final.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
So the action continues. Will there be a quick response from Real? Mendy. Federico Valverde. Attacking possibilities for Real. And let's give credit to the defending. Now, who can he play it to? Shown inside. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Toni Kroos. Useful looking ball. Applying vigorous pressure. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Rafinha. It is a decent-looking attack here. Lewandowski. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Toni Kroos. Now with Benzema. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Toni Kroos. Vinicius Junior. And the ball played over from the flank. But meat and drink to Laporte. And really pressing their opponents. Lewandowski. And Barcelona showing good width here. Oh, managing to beat him. Could be! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently.
Well, could that prove to be the turning point in this match? Had that got in, I couldn't see a way back for them. But Courtois has just given them some hope here.
Well, it was a splendid piece of goalkeeping, but he has to remain on his toes. Soler. Now, they stopped them in their tracks. Lewandowski. Wonderful chance, and a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
And the ball is moving again. Karim Benzema went in strongly to win the ball. Sandro Tonali. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. A run to Rome on the wing. Alexander Arnold. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. And the ball's gone. That's excellent defending following the cross. Good work to win it back high up the pitch.
Well, as you can see, Barcelona have had most of the ball and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Well, first they have a bit of defending to do. Benzema. And offside. Well, close one. And the referee retrospectively will go back and hand out the yellow card. Soler really getting stuck in. Valverde. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
The game here, Barcelona on top, and it's turning into something of a transit. Hakimi takes the shot. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Corner awarded. Delivering it. Well, not the best clearance. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be... minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. And room now out on the flank. Shown inside. Oh, blocked it! Rudiger, Tchouaméni. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Good tackle. Oh, the threat is there. And he takes on the shot.
Well, good hands there from the keeper.
Martinez. Well, the supporters think it's on. Able to close down the shot. So the corner played into the box. And a struggle to get it away properly. Kessier putting his body on the line. Soler. Laporte. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. It's looking promising. Can he put it away? And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Dani Olmo. Mendy. Just the challenge that was required. And delivered into the box. A very effective clearance. Vinicius Junior. Oh, keeper dealt with it. And very deftly cut out. Martinez. Now can they counter clinically? Surely! Couldn't grab hold of it. And thumped away. Incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Martinez. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Played over, and still dangerous. Soler, showing a lot of guile there. Great opportunity. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And now the delivery. And the danger's still on. Soler. The supporters want to see him have a go. Crossing into the middle. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Valverde. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Dani Olmo. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Oh, he looks threatening. Might be a chance here.
A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then the perfect finish from Lautaro. He really does hit this with power. That's an excellent goal.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Valverde. Federico Valverde. Oh, the threat is there. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Corner kick played in. And following the clearance, it will be a corner. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Toni Kroos. He has teammates around him. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Out of play then. Barcelona throw coming up. Kessier applying vigorous pressure. Five minutes to go. Good technique displayed. Happy to take on the shot. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Mendy. On to Benzema. Given away by Real Madrid. Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire. Attending to his defensive chores. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Foden. Opportunity. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And now the wait is over. Barcelona have done it. The Champions League trophy will return to Catalonia.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, Well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
It's Barcelona's Champions League!
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe.
Some questions regarding the match? That's all the questions we have for you.